you're never lacking with time to spend on academics, really, in the bubble. But yeah, I haven't been outside since Sunday, and so, you know, I don't know what the air feels like outside anymore. We're going to go practice at Purdue today, so we'll be able to get a little bit of the outside when we go into the buses and stuff like that.